heck, I never done my intro yet, but I'll come back in another video of Half-Life 2. This time we're being assaulted by these soldiers. And I got
30 miles!
How's my teammate go? I hope they're great. Yoshi. Uh-oh, I guess we're gonna need... I knew it. I'm gonna need this. Where's that? Yeah, that's right. Boom. That's right. I forgot I don't have any more traps. Where is it again? There we go. Scared the fuck out of it. Thanks. Scared the shit out of me. Oh. I think I'll keep the wings on there. Where is it? Gunship off gunship. What the heck, all of my bullets? Someone's over here. Medkit. Alright. All of them is die, right? Is it over? Oh no, medic.
This oh, it's scary. We'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us.
Ah, you always scare the shit out of me. Come on, medics. Alright.
Let's go.
Oh, is that on the way? Oh yeah, I just went here over here before. Don't tell me there's a secret passage over here.
Right along there, and watch your step.
What do you mean? Oh, it is.
Oh, I'm hurt!
Where did this go? Thank you. I appreciate your help. Ouch, ouch. I thought I'm not gonna get fined. Oh no, no, this is very dangerous. Oh. I really hate heights. This is scariest than the horror thing. The heights. Okay, Yoshi, Yoshi. Wait, where am I now? But damn, that view, I like it, but I'm still scared of the heights. I can't really scream that high because it's very, you know, dark. Wait a minute, I know this. Wow. Hello?
You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand, it makes the antlions crazy! Laszlo, don't move! No.
They still move. Well, he's still there.
Dear God! Poor Laszlo! The finest mind of his generation! Come to such an end. We were heading for the Vortigaunt camp, hoping to pick up some bug baits and these damn things would leave us alone. Not Laszlo. What's the point?
I
know you tried to help. I'll stay with him a while. There's something I have to do.
All right.
Go ahead.
Bug bait.
I hope you have better luck than we had.
Bug bait? What is that?
Remember to stay off the sand. The antlions are edgy right now.
I know. Stay off the sand. So that's why I'm getting always chased by those buggies. And a bug bait? What is that? Is there something that they eat? I really hate parkour. Parkour, my friend. Hi-ya! And we go and get that. Ah, it's full. Alright, this one can put over there. Whoa. I forgot. Shit. Scrape. There we go. I finally stopped that here. Yeah. This ramp is very useful. Alright, I think I'm done. I hope. Where am I now? Yep, see? She's kinda sick now. Another... What is supposed to do? What the heck? This is like a... What is it again? A movie at Rare Wars. A movie at Rare Wars that all of the intake is underneath here. So we just don't need to touch this whole whoopsie. Touch this stuff. Ah, there you go. It's very difficult to parkour. Parkour. Oh, I'm going up here. There we go. I know this one. Oh, yep. Nope. This is the one? No. Where is that? Oh, this one. Yeah, there you go. Oh, no. Alright, steady. Oh, whoa! At least I make it. This one I saw it. By the way, the reason why I know to build a bridge over here because I just watched my brother playing this part. What is this? Oh, okay. So this gun is a bug here. We're supposed to go now. Over here. Uh-oh. Is there another way? What the heck? Whoopsie. It must be another way. I think this one. And build a ramp right over there. Oh no, I didn't expect that to only short. Run! Oh jeez! Wait. Oh, okay, this is a bug killer. Is it over? I didn't make it. Jeez. Now, no more parkour. Whoopsie! I almost fell off. I'm so pissed that I fell out over there. That doesn't help me. How about this one? Now I'm playing, what is it again? A simulator. A bridge simulator. Whoopsie! I think this would bring this. Oh no! Something messed up. But where are you supposed to go? Can they run over there? She's taking too long, to be honest. I don't know what where we're going, but I guess I'm going over there. Wow. Is the ground shaking? No. There's a boss over there. How can I fucking beat it? Let's see. Can I call that as my ramp? There's no going back. But first, let's see. But this one, I hope this will be used. No. Alright, so I'm supposed to do this. Let's bring it on. King man. Yeah, that's right. Wait, I almost gonna shoot you, jeez.
The free man must follow.
Must follow?
The free men will do wise to heed our extraction of the Myrmidon's aromatic theropods. The process is not entirely hygienic, therefore stand aside.
I almost shot you. What is... Oh, this is a bug bait.
The female will have need of these ferropods on the path to head. Gather them now.
Gather them now? What is this? Is this a bug bait? There's a base up here. Where are we going? I'm over here, come on. You upgraded, by the way, you're not green anymore. I knew it, it's a base. Lunga. What the heck is that?
Nope. The free man must excuse us. It is rude of us to commune by foot.
Alright. How is that rude? Hello.
Keep going, Dr. Freeman. Nova Prospect is just ahead. One man alone wouldn't stand much chance going in there.
Bad. A man with a pack of antlions.
Well, that's a different story.
Alright, you should see so.
The Freeman honors us by his presence. Follow Freeman.
Alright. damn, I just give that boss like a, you know, how many shadow grenade launchers? 4. What is this? It's a dead guy, right?
The Freeman will now be instructed to use a theropods.
Theropods.
Attend now and remember to share with Red Lion with the so-called bug bait.
Oh, it is a bug bait.
The Freeman will now break out his theropod and toss one into your bug bait.
This one?
The Freeman has done well.
Oh, they just followed this.
The free man can also coax his appliance to attack specific targets.
Okay.
Observe the training mannequin and mark it well with another theropod. The free man again excels in all tasks.
Well. What do you say again? Right click is the calling them like that.
Now, attend well. Apply pressure to your theropod to signal the antlions in your command to follow you.
Yep, it is.
Ah. The free man shows his excellence in all things. And now, this one must bid the free man farewell. Nova Prospect lies just beyond. Remember well what you have learned here. The advance has greatest confidence in you.
All right. Let us go. I think I'm gonna have a freaking battle here since I have this. We gotta invade all of those soldiers. This is gonna be a big battle since I have these minions, bugs, whatever. This, to be honest, you reminds me, you know, a very small bugs that used to be in Half-Life 1. When I throw one of those, it's just gonna, you know, attack everyone, including me. But let's go. I hear something. What is that? Naruto. This one is... Oh, they hate it. Sekka. Ouch.
Priority warning. Outlast stabilization force. 6 Nova Prospect. Perimeter restricted.
I think that's an enemy
priority
over there.
Priority warning. Perimeter restricted.
They really hate it. Alright, slow down. Uh oh. Come on. Wait. There's a shield over there. I bet there's an enemy. Okay. Watch me. Attack. Did I kill them? Wait, I don't know, wait. Yep, it is a big battle. I remember that alarm. Alright, we got him all. I can't see this one.
catch up. What? Oh my god.
Where is that?
Oh, they can't go even near them. Yeah, that's right. Kill them. Slaughter them, my minions. Whoopsie. Okay. Okay, we got another one up here. Great sniper. There's a shield over there. How can we dodge? Alright. I think we're just gonna run over there. Alright. Go, my minions. Go. Ouchie. Oh, I got. Distract him. Twice. What is that? I feel like I'm playing a different game. Don't show yourself, ouch. Boom, there it goes. Alright, let's go. We got out that. Good job, Sticky. I gotta name him Sticky.
Hello. Contact Static Zero with Land B. Intercept Sticky. Possible acquisition.
Attack.
One. Reinspecting. All Nova specimens.
Back.
On point.
Bullseye.
Their lightning service is just being comfortable tracking.
Alright, let's go. I gotta use my shotgun.
Nova prospect stabilization form directive 2. Engage reserve. Contain exogen incursion.
Where are those? Rondo, go. Go, my minions, go.
Oh,
You good?
Good jobs.
What is this? There's no other way, so I'm just gonna go over here.
This is a big battle in invasions. I hate parkour, come on.
I was
killed. You guys are lucky, you're just flying.
Zombies? Oh my lord. Oh, it is. Ouch. Yep. I hope you save. Whoopsie whoopsie, I really hate those. Look down, down, I got the water over here. Yeah, we're invading your biatchi. Good job, buggies. We got bugs. I really hate parkour in a fucking high floor. It is on me. Let's get away, my pet or him? There we go. Well, loading.
And we're inside. We gotta fucking beat them ass over here.
Are you following me? I don't know, where are we, in canal or I don't know. Why did I shoot it? Oh, we're in the base. What the heck? Alright, there's another one over here. Guys, don't lie. Show yourself. Headshot. Alright, there's another one up here. Good job. Okay, there's another one over here. Nope. How about this sniper pistol? Yep. Okay.
We need to be sneaky, okay? Sneaky.
We need to be more sneakier.
Hey, who made the noise? Shh, shut up.
Let's check. Wait. Oh my lord, why did you guys attack? I didn't even... I hear it. Don't kill my bugs. I I am not playing Call of Duty. Yeah, baby, there's so many things got happening outside. I'm using rocket launcher. Where is it? Where are you? Come on, show yourself. There's another one, huh? Alright, one down. Alright, where is it? Okay. Alright, we need to hide. Dang it. Because of that, I just gonna come and die. Okay, that should go. Their homes now. Those motherfuckers. That's so good. So we're going over here.
Priority alert. Local
prospect
executed. Perimeter communication set zero.
Let's
internal stabilization team. Deploy sterilizer.
Wait, was that shaking of my teammates? Nope, it's just an earthquake. Guess I. Alright. This time I'm inside their base. I wonder what's gonna happen up here. And I have 54 health. I hope I can survive up here. Take that. Eat it.
one for you. What? Guys, jeez. It's like my deja vu. Oh. I see a torrent over there. I can't go in there. I have grenades. How can I follow past this? I guess I gotta run. And throw the grenades, I guess. Grenades. Whoa. Ow! Oh, I see. I get it now. I gotta find for this one over there. Whoa. This thing too big. How about this one? Right. Alright. Throw them. And I gotta push this. There you go. That's right. Oh yeah, I forgot. Hold on, I gotta get something. Hold on, I'm doing something. Okay, ikot ho. I grab. Alright. Wait, where am I going? There we go. Oh wait. Is this the place? Oh no, I gotta fight that monster. I need to prepare my grenades. It's over here. Oh, this one. Explosive barrel. Come on. Whoa! I got two first. Well, let's try that again. Take that. Just took it too far. Love this. Okay, I know what to do now. Guys, huh? You're fucking ready? Follow! Yes. chest there, what the fuck? Thank goodness, I've got to retreat over here. Go! Nice! You guys... I tried. Stupid fuck. Wait. Do I have stuff over here? Whoa. Did you guys kill it? I hope you did, because I'm not gonna die anymore. This bear is stupid, come on. What's going on there? That's a lot of them. Ammo. I want that ammo. Damn, there's a lot of them. They scared the heck out of me. There's a lot of them over here. Alright, save game.
Contact log is log C2. Deploy.
What is this?
Reinforce. Interface.
Sector 17. Uh-oh. Wait, double kill? Just don't fucking bother me.
Alright, let's beat the mission. Where the fuck is my minions? Get back, guys, get back. You guys are very useful, let's do that, I like it. There you go. And then go. Hello. Good doggies. We're not gonna mess up this time. Oh, oh my lord. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Let's get back first. And I'm gonna have health. That's why. That's what they get. There you go, let's go inside and kill that guy. Fuck. Whoa.
To the transhuman arm of Sector 17 of the launch. Concerning recent successes.
I'm almost there. What the fuck? Down there. This is the hardest level I ever had. A 9 health. What's my units? Oh, wow. Great strategy. Very great strategy.
As is the consequence. Successes in containing members of the resistance of
finally.
Let me say up front that I regret having to temper
how
my heartfelt congratulations
with
a strong measure of disappointment.
Better save some help.
I wouldn't be doing my duty as your administrator if I didn't pass along the message I had received from our benefactors. The capture of Eli Vance is an event of major significance, make no mistake. And why And it's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time in the last 7 years. The manner of his capture may prove to have unexpected...
How many times do I gotta hear them. Where am I going? Where am I going? Going over there, and there's a lot of places.
What is this?
Sniper there too. Okay, we need a strategy. And what it could be? Am I having a sniper? No, I don't have sniper. Oh look, Tiki.
You kill one of them.
No, attack that. Boy, what the fuck gonna happen? Are you guys dying in this bed? Come on. Yep. There's, oh, there's a door over there. Why am I not running? Come on. Over there. Jeez, every time I see blood, I'm very furious. Right. Whoa. Kill them. Wait, this whole thing? Slowly over here, okay? Could be your boss. Okay. Whoa. Alright, now we need to be more. This is gonna be bad. Come on. There's so many up here. Back up, back up. It's more like a what is it? Star Troops? What is that name? Star Troopers? I don't know. Forget about it. I hear a lot of enemies. I think I'm gonna go outside. Yes, I am. Well, but lads, we need to go over here. Point, point, nope. Over here. I think this is a big battle. Wait, what is this? I hate this guy. I fucking hate this guy. Perfect motherfucker. Yeah, everything is shot. Whoa. This is fucking good. You asshole, you waste my time again. Well, what should I do? What is this? Oh, I can push this all along or no? Where am I going? Where am I going? What now? Oh, I think I'm gonna explode this one. God dang it. Or I think I'm gonna push this one. No. Where am I going then? Oh. Is it over here? Yes, it is over here. Alright. I'm so glad I found this one. It is very, you know, confusing. What? Where am I? Jeez. Oh no, you guys again. Sit down, chicken. I have no allies anymore. Damn, I really enjoy this. What is that sound? I'm so close. other bodies. Oh. All right, now let me make me nervous. I thought I gotta get squished. Entanglement. Well, I'm gonna end this video right now, over here, right now. So leave a like and leave a comment, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out, everybody. Good.
Bye.